Hi, welcome back to Talk of the Town. Do you know how salt can have an impact on your life? Well, a new halotherapy studio has opened here in Bluffton, and here to share more about how she's changing the way we do wellness in the Lowcountry, Lauren Bell, owner of Pure Salt Studios. Lauren, welcome.
Thank you so much for having us.
Absolutely. So talk a little bit about halotherapy.
Sure. So actually, halo comes from Greek for salt. And so halotherapy, otherwise known as dry salt therapy, is a holistic and alternative approach for those dealing with different respiratory and skin ailments. And so also for those who just want to help promote and elevate their overall wellness. So salt is actually really unique qualities. It has the same 84 trace minerals in salt that it does in your body, and also has healing benefits that are antibacterial, anti-inflammatory, and super absorbent. So all of this in salt, they've been doing it in Europe and Asia for hundreds of years. It's just starting to pop up now here in the US.
Yeah, oh, it sounds so incredibly wonderful. So you talked about some of the benefits. So how actually does the system work?
Sure, so we have a state-of-the-art piece of equipment called a halo generator, and this crushes up pharmaceutical grade salt and disperses it into the air. So while you're in your session, you're actually breathing this salted air and it's traveling through your respiratory system. So this is really great if you have allergies, asthma, COPD, anything respiratory, because it's almost acting like a toothbrush as it moves through. So helping to open up that air passageway so you can breathe better, helping to absorb some of those toxins and mucus that might be lingering for just better breath. And also really great for your skin for things like eczema. It's actually naturalizing your pH levels, neutralizing, and acts as a natural exfoliant. So just a lot of really great benefits.
Yeah.
All because of salt.
All because of salt. How wonderful. What brought you to opening this salt studio?
Sure. So my dad actually was suffering for a year with just this cough and this chronic respiratory. They couldn't figure out what it was. We're actually from New York, and we were seeing, you know, top specialists, and they were saying you have COPD, or this one said you have asthma, or this one inhaler. So somebody finally turned us on to trying halotherapy.
Right.
So we went in. Of course, we took it with a grain of salt, right? You never know what's going to happen.
And he kind of go like this. Yeah right.
You're like, after all these doctors, right? So he came out and just was able to finally get a deep breath in.
Wow.
And so that became part of his treatment plan. They are relocating here on the island, and there was not one available. So we figured great for his treatment and great for the community.
What a nice opportunity. And this way he can sit in there and be treated as well.
Exactly.
So do you have any classes that you offer inside the studio?
Yeah, so we actually have two different salt rooms inside of our studio.
Okay.
One is specifically for children. My mom's a school teacher, and she really wanted to make sure that we had a space dedicated for children to heal. And we also have the adult signature salt room, which all of the walls are pure Himalayan salt bricks that were laid by hand.
Wow.
And the floor is grounded with salt. So you come in, you'll sit in there for 45 minutes. We dim the lights, leave your cell phones outside. This is 45 minutes of you time, self-care.
Yeah.
No emails, no texts, no one can get a hold of you.
Right.
And relax. So that's a normal session. And then we have classes like Yoga Nidra, which is actually yogic sleep.
Okay.
So done in the chair, sound and energy healing, just open heart guided meditation. So again, just classes that help you kind of take care of yourself while getting the benefits of halotherapy at the same time.
Yeah, wow, that's some cool stuff.
Yeah.
I love that. So what about doing like a private party in case a group wants to come together? How would something like that work?
Yeah, so we love having groups in. It's turned out we've had a few so far, and I think that's the best part is getting to talk with them and all the people that we've been seeing and hearing all the amazing things that they have to say, like, you know, my husband didn't snore last night, which is, you know, a win-win. But for the groups, we can arrange different corporate wellness retreats inside of the rooms, which are really great. Taking meetings outside of the office has huge health benefits and just productivity for your office. Girls' nights, birthday parties, kids' parties, all of the above, and we can do things like juice tastings and salt favors and kind of take care of it all for you.
Where are you located at?
We are in Plantation Park, right off of 278 in Bluffton.
And if people want more information, you have a website?
We do, puresaltstudios.com.
Okay, and we'll have that on the screen, and we'll have your phone number. And thank you for bringing this to the Lowcountry. This is so cool.
Thank you so much for having us. We're excited to see all of our salt shakers in the studio.
Wonderful. Thanks, Lauren.
Thank you.
And we'll be right back with Talk of the Town.